Perfect weather for it, isn't it?
Yeah,
sun's really
in your face,
it's
cold,
it's
so cold.
Sorry, Elias. I got a bad knee, I can't run.
Right.
I've already got off crutches 2 months ago.
Right.
So, I've been on them for 20 years. So, this is better than nothing. Charles will be a fine thing for me. Cycling, that's good for me now, for now.
I've got most of the journey flying this morning because of the cold air.
Oh, I know that feeling. Done it enough on motorbikes. There you are. Swat. Started already. They're going to be the same as the ones I've let in.
They're going to be exactly as they are.
Exactly as they are.
It's ridiculous, man.
So there are going to be no improvements getting through.
Yeah, you get through it. You've got a gap, that's always there.
Right.
A gap, that's always there, and a gap, that's always
there. Alright, so I still.
So there's going to be no fence
here. Basically, like bollards in.
Right.
Oh, I quite like those ones down there then. They're staggered, but they've got enough gap so you can get a bike around with a trailer.
Yeah.
I think that's a much better idea.
You try to get motorbikes from the trailer, aren't you?
You can anyway.
You couldn't hear them, could
you? No, but they come in. They do come from there, and they also come in through the footpath down that end. So they come in anyway. So you can fence this bit off, you can fence that bit off, they still get on.
The bang, don't they?
Yeah, exactly. Especially if they've got a off-road one. Oh, it'll be interesting to see how it looks like when it's finished.
There's a bit of pond road down there.
surface they left. Much better access. Now let's take your head. Good truck. Oh, shit driving. Well, that rain, you still can't fucking miss the curb. Look behind you, you know. Green Costco.
Mm-hmm.
go first?
Yeah.
No worries. A bit of a tight squeeze. Go on. I got waterproof, so I'm all right. No worries. clever guys. Let's buy a roundabout, let no one go through. Don't bother me, I can walk. That was clever.